Not really. Like, we don't really push our views on anybody or anything like that. We're more just about having fun, being yourself, doing your own thing. Our sound, I don't know. I never really know how to describe it. I guess it's more like it's heavy music, but with a pop influence and punk a little bit, you know, aggressive, but still pop. Myself, probably. The band Saves the Day from New Jersey in America. I'd love to support like the Foo Fighters or Rage Against the Machine if they do more shows. That'd be great. Success. I guess I would just define it as being able to support yourself off of what you do. And we're getting to do that, so we've been lucky enough to be somewhat successful. Newest album is, it just came out, well, it came out almost a year ago now, but it's our self-titled record. It was our first release since 2011, our first full-length release since 2011, and yeah, it was kind of a jump back to an older sound of ours, and it was a lot of fun to make. Now we're torn on it. I listen to all kinds of stuff. I listen to classic rock, like the Beatles, Neil Young, Led Zeppelin, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, and also pop music, like Haim and Tame Impala, and Death Cab for Cutie, all kinds of stuff. They say they do. Yeah, my parents have been very supportive since we started when I was in high school and I was a pain in the ass kid, so yeah, I think they like it. No, not really. I've been pretty fortunate. You know, since we started doing the band, sure, we didn't make much money when we first started, but like I said, we had pretty supportive families that would help us through it. And yeah, we were never in a situation like that. What makes me happy? Playing music? Being on tour, but also being at home with my wife and my dogs and my family. It makes me sad. All kinds of stuff, I guess. I mean, thinking about it, luckily I'm a pretty happy guy, so there's not a lot in my life that I'm sad about constantly or anything, but you know, the thought of losing friends and family and stuff, that makes me sad. Oh, man. I don't know, probably on this tour. We've been having a pretty good time, laughing a lot. Oh man, title of my life story. I have no idea. I'm not good at thinking on the spot. It would just be called Beard, starring Ryan Gosling in the era of The Notebook. I like that. I'll stick with that answer.